Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, Christina.
It's Christina.
Hi.
All right, so I was just telling Christina, you've been working with investors for 13 years?
Yes, sir.
All right, how many flips do you think you've done?
At least 400 flips.
Wow. Yeah.
Okay, so that's why he's here. Okay, so...
A lot of flips.
The goal here is to convert it back to a house so we can sell it for more money.
All right.
It'd be nice to try to figure out a way to put, like, a staircase inside the house.
Okay, I
see. Maybe.
And we'll be here. Just take a look around. Let us know if you have any questions.
Yeah, I'll take a look.
All right, thanks, man.
Tarek, Christina.
Hi.
Yo, buddy.
Come check this out.
Uh-oh.
You got good news or bad news? You just got here.
Open that door for me.
No way.
Wait, what?
No way.
What? We didn't even open this door.
Oh, here it is. This is this original
staircase. Is it going all the way through?
Yeah, the living room is on top of us.
This is great news, by the way.
That is great news.
Hey, I like you already. Let's talk about the numbers real quick.
All right, complete remodel, high-end finishes. You're looking at around $190,000.
Okay, so just regular cosmetic rehab, $190,000. Once we open up walls, we're gonna find more things, it's gonna go up.
Right, totally.
All right, I'll let you know if we get the house.
All right.
Thanks for coming out.
Nice meeting you. Good job. Good job finding those stairs.
Yeah, that's a good one. So he's at $190,000. Let's just be nice and call it $200,000.
Right.
This house is gonna take a long time. I mean, I'd really like to get it done in 6 months.
Yeah.
So if the seller's asking $925,000, we put $200,000 into it. That puts us at $1,125,000. We're gonna have $50,000 in selling costs, which means $1,175,000 is the break even, and the resale's $1.5 million. We gotta buy this house.
Yeah, yeah. So I think we offer full price.
All right, done. We put in a full price offer at $925,000, and the seller accepted. Now's the hard part. We have to figure out how to make it work as a single family home. All right, well, you can see the stairs.
Now that we found the stairs connecting the two floors, we took out the exterior stairs and created a pantry where the entry used to be.
How's it looking?
Looking much more open.
Wow, what a difference, huh?
Yeah, this pantry is actually a really good size, too.
It used to be the front door.
That was a good decision.
Hey, reconfiguring the space actually really worked out. This is a good-sized pantry.
Yeah, it's really nice.
So we got pantry here, island there, fridge here. It's gonna be nice.
Yeah, it's not the biggest, so I went with a design that's more unique.
All right, what do we got?
So, kind of more of like the coastal contemporary vibe. So this is a backsplash option, or you have one a little beachy. Kind of looks like, goes like that, so it creates sort of the diamond pattern. So the reason why I'm kind of leaning towards this one is we could do nicer appliances here and go with like black appliances. I think that would look really cool.
You know, I think you just sold me on the black appliances, because originally I was thinking like the blue one because it's more beachy, but now I think this one could be really, really neat. So if we want to go black appliances, it's probably an extra $7,000.
All these little details really count, and I think they'll definitely pay off.
So we might as well just go all in.
It's gonna look gorgeous, and I think totally worth it.
Okay. What happened to the ceiling?
Oh my gosh.
Huh. Man, this is gonna be gorgeous when it's done though.
This was definitely worth all the money spent. This is huge for the area.
So you can see the ocean between that building, right? That's really it, right?
You can see it right there. You can't even see it right there because that palm tree, unfortunately. So there's your ocean.
I know this is gonna sound crazy, but is there a way to maybe build a staircase going up to that rooftop right there and make that a patio?
Yeah,
you're talking
of
about
course.
Two decks?
Well, yeah, because if you're standing up there, you could probably see the ocean. You think there would be an ocean view?
Of course, because you have ocean view through this side.
Oh, this way too, because the harbor's that way. If we can create ocean views, like, the value is gonna jump way up. So, well, how much is that purse? $5,000?
No way. Probably like 20,000.
I say go for it. How often do you get to have two viewing decks?
Yeah, it was 20. Okay, you know what? Let's do it. Let's do it.
This looks huge.
Wow, this does look great, huh? This is awesome. The steps are in. You ready?
You're going up there? Oh, jeez.
Careful. Yeah. We got a 50-foot drop on the left and no railing. Lucky you're not here today. It is hot.
I'm busy running around today, but I definitely want to come by and see it in person soon.
You ready? There it is.
Oh, my gosh. It looks so different.
All the outside was that, like, weird wooden blue shingle.
It looks like an entirely different house.
So we have the modern garage doors. We got the new windows. Oh, the power lines are there, too. But, you know, you can't really see them because they blend in with the railing.
So we're expecting to sell this house in, I don't know, millions, and it's covered in power lines?
Let me show you the bathroom now, because the bathroom actually came out real nice.
Very exciting.
Yeah, and it's a good-sized bathroom for the downstairs, too. It's not a small bathroom. And right here was a closet, and now it looks great. So it feels like a house. We have a real staircase. The railings look good. Oh, the kitchen came out awesome.
I love the backsplash. It's a small kitchen, but I think it has, like, a huge design impact.
All right, so here's bathroom number one.
I like it. It has a really cool modern element that we're carrying throughout the whole house. It's actually one of my favorite looks we've done in a while.
And then we have bedroom number one right here. And the primary came out great.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Huge difference.
Huge difference. All right, and then this bathroom, which was definitely a project to tackle. Because you remember, like, this bathroom was like two separate bathrooms and we expanded it.
I love the floor tile. I think that's one of my favorite choices. And the way that it plays off the vanity and the shower looks perfect.
Yeah, it came out really nice. Let's go to the rooftop. Oh, look at this. This came out cool.
That's such a cute game room.
It made such a difference pushing out the wall because now we have an extra 2-3 feet.
Now it's totally usable space.
And here's that bathroom we added.
I love the design. That, like, decorative wall looks awesome.
And then the showpiece, the bifold doors. Now you walk right out into this patio. And look at the size of our patio.
That's incredible.
You can see ocean view right there.
Beach living at its finest.
This is the wildest thing, because this used to be the roof, like, real roof before. Like, these were shingles, it wasn't walkable. So what's cool up here is you have views this way. Can you see the harbor? See the water?
That's awesome.
And then from this way, we have ocean, Catalina Island, and ocean.
The ocean view is definitely the money maker. That's what beach living is all about. And I work in field and price this house where we are.
So we paid $925,000 for the house. Originally, the remodel we thought was gonna be $200,000. We ended up spending $346,000.
Yikes.
Yikes is right. So after staging, commission, closing costs, all in, we have a break even of $1,321,000. And it's been a long time since we bought this house. So I don't know if you remember, we were hoping to sell this house for 1.2.
What?
Yeah.
What are we gonna do?
So we went over on the rehab budget, but we took advantage of the ocean views here. We have two rooftop decks. We didn't have that before. There's no inventory. The market's hot. I'm thinking we list at 1.9 million.
Honestly, I know the market's gone up. I know we did a ton of improvements on the house, and there probably is a chance we're gonna get it.
That's gonna be our biggest flip yet.
Yep.
Yes, indeed. After going way over budget and taking a long time to finish, this house turned out fantastic. If we sell at our list price at $1.9 million, we stand to make a huge profit of $579,000.